don't know when. I didn't have much time for men, but this is now and that was then. I'm learning. A girl alone, all on her own, must try to have a heart of stone. So I try not to make it known my yearning. I try to show I have no need. I really do. I don't succeed. So silken lace in black and red will drive a man right off his head. It's easy. So many men, so little time. I want them all. Is that a crime?
No!
I don't know why they say that I they make me laugh, they make me cry, they make me sick, so God knows why. We say bring on the men, let the fun begin, a little touch of sin while wait another minute. Step this way, it's time for us to play. They say we may not pass this way again, so let's waste no more time. Bring on the men. They break your heart, the prick's the same. I like to have a man for breakfast each day. I'm very social and I like it that way. By late mid-morning I need something to munch, so I ask over two men for lunch. And man, I'm mad about my afternoon teas. They're quite informal, I just do it to please. Those triple sandwiches are my favorite ones. I'm also very partial to buns. My healthy appetite gets strongest at night. In bed by nine.
Oh,
Pretty cool, huh?
What?
Pretty cool.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. It feels so good to be here, really.
So when Lucy comes to see Dr. Jekyll, nobody has ever treated her in the kind way that he does. And she wonders very much what her life would be with someone like him.